insignificant. You better think again. Better wake up, because you're part of something way bigger. You're part of something way bigger. Not just a speck in the universe. Not just some words in a Bible verse. You are the living word. Ah, you're part of something way bigger. Bigger than you, bigger than we. Bigger than the picture they framed us to see. But now we see it, and it ain't no secret, no. Understand the truth about that question in your soul. Look up, don't look down, then watch the answers unfold. Life is your birthright, they hit that in a fine print. Take the pen and rewrite it. Step out your wisdom and step in your essence and know that you're excellent, right? Spirit is teaching, no, I'm not just preaching. I'm taking my own advice. Let mama let you know. Mama's still trying, I can't get no days off. I don't get no days off, truly I'm feeling it. I had to say that thing twice. Trying to be a good wife. Still really hard, I can't lie. But I promised you I would fight, so I fight. If you're feeling frustrated and you're sinking, I'm jumping in. Forgiveness is key, because we're fighting something way bigger.